Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room and welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to make an envelope that's decorated like a card, so it's two for one. I make the envelope using a FEB stencil and I draw it on mint green cardstock and then I cut it out. I fold the scored lines around the ruler, which makes it a bit easier, and then I burnish the fold. I want to add pattern paper to the inside, so I draw the envelope on the paper and then slide the stencil a bit down and then draw the top parts and then slide the stencil inwards to draw the sides. This way the part will be a bit smaller than the envelope and then I cut it out. Now I check with the envelope and cut away two more bits to make it fit. I distress the edges of the pattern paper and the envelope. And then I tape the pattern paper inside the envelope. I'm going to add some butterflies with ink using the same colors that are in the paper. I use Brilliance ink, a very pretty shiny ink with a pearlescent finish. I fussy cut some parts of the pattern paper that I will be using to decorate. I want another butterfly in the same colors, and I make that on white card. I'm doodling the outline and then cut it out, and when you doodle and add two lines instead of one, you don't need to be that precise, but because it gives a fun, shabby look. Cut out the butterfly and adding some ink along the edges. I'm going to ink some flowers and a die cut to make the colors come together. I blend the colors by going over the middle two times. I've gathered all the parts I want to use, and now it's time to assemble. I like moving the pieces around a bit to make the best use of the space I have. and I add some flower hearts to finish my envelope card. Don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!